My name is Andy Howe. I am the graphic design intern for the Erie Otters. I go to McDowell High School, also Erie County Technical School, for the past 3 years in graphic design. I always liked graphic design in sports, which I was lucky enough to job shadow with Erie Highlight Reel to do 2 games with the Erie Otters last year in photography. Then I decided to use my pictures in designing stuff out of random for projects in my technical school. My family is pretty supportive. They're very happy for the way I've come so far in the graphic design field. They're very happy because they know this is my dream job to have working for the Erie Otters.
Andy's been doing a great job. He's a young man, but we have entrusted him to do a lot of things from our marketing and promotion side that, you know, traditionally people use people with a lot of experience. He's done just as good as the experienced guys. He's done great for us. He's put out some tremendous product, and we've relied on him just like we would on any employee that we have on a full-time basis.
The kid's got talent. I know I just was learning Photoshop in college and playing around with it for the most part, but seeing what this kid can do at 17, it's professional work already as a high school kid. And for him to intern with the Otters, and he's already making wallpapers for us, he's pictures for the website, posters for us. He does whatever you ask of him.
Tonight, the Erie Otters will be playing the Sarnia Sting. If first 1,000 people through the door get an Andre Burakovsky poster designed by me. Not only is Andre Burakovsky a Erie Otters player, he is a Washington Capitals prospect, 23rd overall in the NHL draft. Right now I'm going to talk about how this design process came with this poster. The poster took about 4 weeks to do, which is longer than I've probably done any other project. For all the time I put into it, I'm very happy with how it turned out. I'm a big fan of new style graphics. I really don't like the old stuff, so this is a great way to show newer era of graphics. All these pictures right here, as you're seeing, all three of them I've taken. And the design process I have used is a grunge process, which I used all grunge brushes. The reason I picked these pictures is because not only that I took them, but they're much clearer, and is actually the first game Andre Burakovsky has ever played with the Erie Otters in his first preseason game.
We had Andy Howe work on the poster for us and put together a really, really nice piece that looks tremendously professional and looks real, real good.
Yeah, I mean, the Andre poster is sweet, and I know I was able to talk to Andre after his autograph session, and he said to me, yeah, poster's really cool. So he likes it, and you know, you have Andre on the one side, and a good picture, and these are all his own pictures too that he took in a preseason game back in during training camp in September. And the two others pictures that are kind of faded up on the top is really cool, the way they kind of worked in together with him facing, or Andre ends up facing himself kind of up in the top corner. But really neat, really cool work. The graphic for the font, the 95, and it says Andre Burakovsky, that was a really neat one that he went and found. I know he put a whole lot of time into it and effort, and it came out awesome. I know the fans were happy, and obviously Andre was happy, and I gotta find one for myself to take home.
Saturday was your poster night, and this is what they gave away to the fans. You got a few autographs. What do you think of the poster, first off?
Really good pictures, actually. Really cool. Actually, I like it.
Yeah? Yeah. Do you have one of your own?
I think my little sister got one, so
okay.
Yeah.
What was it like doing all the autographs with the fans, the hordes of fans that just came up?
Yeah, it was a lot of fans, but you know, I want to be there for the fans every time, and like, I just think it's fun, you know, just sit there and a lot of kids get happy, and so it's my pleasure.
Hoping to do it again sometime?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
All right, thanks, Andre.
No problem.
Great game by the Otters tonight. Just amazing to see how many people are actually here. That have my poster. It's pretty unbelievable.